I did. Because Michael Jackson chose me, personally, to be his lead guitar player for his reunion tour. It's true. And I touched him when I was a child.
Racist and